so amazing just to be able to be in an environment that you know that somebody's going to walk in and experience a really good sound.
Hi, I'm Ken.
Hey, I'm Virginia.
And we are the owners of Vinilo in
Southampton.
My best time in retail ever was working in a shop called Essential Music, and I said to Virginia one day, we really need to put an independent in Southampton for this city that has got a football team, it's got two universities, it was part of the City of Culture bid. It didn't have an independent record shop, and we just couldn't understand why it didn't.
Independence is important altogether, really, and be able to create a space that is a little bit different.
So the night before we viewed the original shop, I think after a glass of wine or two, I said to Virginia, what is vinyl in Spanish?
And I'm Spanish, by the way.
She turned around and goes, oh, it's vinilo. That's it. That's the one.
And I was like, really? That sounds weird. And he was like, no. And we just need to call it vinilo. And I was like, okay, as long as we put Record Store to it. We brought Record Store Day to the city, and that was incredible. I mean, I remember getting dropped off in a taxi about 7 a.m. We were really nervous because we were just like, is it going to be like three people? Is it going to be like four people? And when we like turned the corner and saw our queue, and as soon as we walked through, people were just clapping and like cheering. Just the faces was like incredible. It was like a really good day.
Yeah, putting people onto new music.
Yeah, it's really important.
It's a buzz. You can say, hey, if you're into this, why don't you check out this? And then you play it to them and then they commit to it. Being someone that's working behind the counter, what you're saying is, I know what you're into.